Fantastically, not only the competition, but yet again the weather. Yeah. So I think that Angela's to be congratulated, so we're all extremely pleased that you're still involved and still delivering a fantastic year.
Okay, thanks, Phil.
So it falls to me to present the trophy. This year's final between two pairs who have previously been in the final and on previous occasions didn't manage to win. My prediction a few years ago was that Jonathan and Laura were going to one day win this. I was convinced last year, and when they were in the final I thought, well, this is it, my prediction is going to come true. But my prediction is not as accurate as they should be. But I think a big round of applause for Jonathan and Laura. This year's winners, again, as I say, previous finalists, but I think they played superbly well, at least for what I saw of the game. They're very, very steady.